Hey guys, so I hope you're having a really great Easter. And yeah, I want to go ahead and get started and share with you my favorites for this month of March. So first off, since spring is obviously on the way, I'll start off with a sunless tanning product. As you guys know, I introduced this to you last year and I absolutely love it. It's by Golden Soul. And it's an aloe and coconut sunless tanning enhancer. The great thing about this product is that it's organic. It has a lot of natural ingredients. And that's what I really like about it. So it just makes me feel good to be using it on my skin. And if you want to check this product out, you can go to goldensoulonline.com. And I'll have all of the websites listed underneath this video. But yeah, if you want something that is certified organic, a sunless tanning lotion that works really, really well, then I highly suggest trying this. Also, it has a little bit of shimmer to it, so you can immediately see this product on your skin right as soon as you apply it, and I love that about it. And yeah, it smells really good. The only thing is once it mixes with my skin, it sort of has like a little bit of a Play-Doh scent to it, so that's the best way I can describe it. So I just put a little bit of perfume on and I'm okay, but yeah, I absolutely love this and like I said, I feel great about putting it on my skin. So definitely check it out if you haven't yet. Also, I recently had a facial done and I was suggested to use this product. It's an enzyme mask, a hydrating mask, and it's for dry skin. It's called Vital C and it's by Image Skincare. I really, really liked this on my skin. It makes it look really, really fresh when I'm done. And yeah, it just says that it's a hydrating enzyme mask that gently exfoliates the buildup of dull, dry skin. It has vitamins A, C, and E that are the ingredients that help your skin to look so good when you're done. Also, another great thing about it is that it's paraben-free. So it smells really, really good too. Love the scent of it. And you leave this on for about 5 to 30 minutes and you apply it onto dry skin. So I use this about twice a week and I really, really like the way my skin feels afterwards and especially the way that it looks. It just looks super, super fresh and radiant. All right, lastly for the MAC products, I am really loving two eye products that they have as well as some lip ones. So we'll start with the eye products first. As you guys know who watch my videos, recently, I posted a review on their new mascara. It's MAC's Extended Play GIGA Black Lash Mascara. And this is a really, really great mascara. If you are like me and you want to really dig deep into your lashes and lengthen them and thicken them, the brush is perfect for that. It's a thin, long brush with short bristles that enable you to dig deep into the root or the base of your lashes and then extend all the way out. It's a very, very deep black color and it just has a very, very thick coating to it. The formula of it is absolutely great and that's why I love it. It lasts a long time and it has been working really, really great for me. I only have to use like two coats of it, so it has definitely decreased my time of applying mascara because sometimes I would use like two or three instead of one to two. So I absolutely love, love, love this mascara and please try it if you have not yet. As you guys know, I love Guerlain's liner for my waterline. However, it does have some fallout that I do struggle with sometimes. So I was in the market for a good liner to put on my waterline and came across by MAC their Graph Black Technicol Liner. It's great. It's got the little twisty thing to it for those of you who haven't tried it yet, but it works really, really well on your waterline and it's long lasting. So I highly suggest trying out this one if you haven't yet. And then for the lip products, I absolutely love if you have like fair skin or light colored hair or blonde hair, or if you're just in the market for a really great, super vibrant lipstick, I highly recommend by MAC their Viva Glam Nikki lipstick. It's very, very pink, very, very like a salmon, just a really pretty out there, vibrant pink. And I love this shade because it has great staying power, but also when it's teamed up with one of the Dazzle Glasses by MAC, it's the Money Honey. That's how it looks. Awesome together. It has like a really pink glittery look to it, but then it also has a little bit of gold shimmer to it, which is really nice. And when these two products are mixed well, they just look really, really great. So Again, as always, too, with MAC lip products, they smell, have a really great scent to them as well, and the staying power is awesome. So I really, really recommend these products to you guys if you have not tried them out yet. I absolutely love them. And yeah, I just hope you guys have and are having a really great Easter, and I am just looking forward to the spring. So if you guys have any questions, let me know, and I'll see you next time. Bye.